today's been kind of a crazy day. Free spirit, mommy, couple tats on her body. Showing off her tummy, you can tell she do Pilates. Yeah, I woke up in a mansion and now I'm in my bedroom. So, obviously, this isn't a video in California. But we have some questions. We don't have a lot, so this is gonna be a really short video. But let's get into this little, super short Q&A. It was supposed to be filmed, while I was in California, but I just realized there's no time. Like, we're doing stuff 24/7, it just never happens. So I also forgot to post about it, so we literally have only a few questions. These are leftover questions from the other time that I filmed, so there's literally not that many questions, but let's knock them out anyways. Why haven't you shouted out Yerm yet? Noah, I already shouted out Yerm, so I don't know what you're talking about. I probably didn't shout it out when you said this, but I've shouted out since then. And if you guys don't already follow Yerm boys, Yerm is this thing that we say, me and my friends. And Penny and Noah, two of your favorite characters from the vlog, made an account called Yerm Boys on YouTube and on Instagram, and they're gonna be making some dope content. So if you guys want to check that out, the links will be down below, because you gotta support the fam. How do you stay motivated and creative when you feel like you're running out of inspiration? That's a good one, because I feel like I'm constantly running out of stuff to film and stuff to shoot and all that. But the one thing I don't run out of is motivation. Like, the creativity I do run out of, because when you edit the same stuff 24/7, it's hard to be creative. But motivation is one thing I never lose with these vlogs and with these videos in general, because I love it. You know, if you love something, you shouldn't have to feel motivated to do it. It should just be something that you do. You know, if you love something, you do it. And motivation is more of something that you're trying to force yourself into. Like, working out, you need to be motivated to work out, because maybe you don't love it, but you're trying to better yourself. And if you're trying to do that with videos, you're probably not meant to make videos or art or whatever you're doing that you're having to force yourself to be motivated to do. You're probably just not meant to do that if you're having to force yourself. And that's just a sign that you shouldn't go down that path in the first place. But with creativity and running out of inspiration, that part is very much true. Holy shit, my hair. What is going on? Okay. But with creativity and running out of inspiration, it's rough. You know, I work 4 to 5 days a week. So I'm out from 6 to 10 o'clock at night, I'm working. So all my daylight hours during the week are taken up. And so I have 2 days a week to film 2 days of video. Or I have 2 days a week to film two videos for that week. So it's rough. And so with this question really strikes me deep, because it's something that I do struggle with. But one of the biggest things is just live your life how you want to live it. And if you do things that you want to do with your life, if you're not just sitting at home, if you look at what you're doing and you're happy with what you're doing with your life, then there's someone else who's gonna wanna see that. And if you're happy with what you're doing, you're gonna have fun editing that. So just live your life how you want to live it, and the content and the creativity will come along with it. One little thing, if you're really feeling stuck and you're having editing block or whatever, because I get that all the time, especially with big videos, I'll get editor's block. It's like writer's block by editing. Take a break, whether it's a day or a couple hours. You need a creativity break, because your brain, it starts forcing itself. You know, your brain wants to be efficient and it wants to get things done quickly. And so the longer you spend on something, the more it's gonna wanna speed you up. But you gotta slow down. You gotta tell yourself, no, stop. I don't wanna force this. I don't wanna skip ahead too quick. We need to actually make this right. So just take a step back, do something else for a little bit, go back to it, and you're gonna feel more creative. But I hope I answered your question. Emmeline. I'm sorry if I fucked up your name. I'll put it right here. Emmelina K. Emmeline HK. I'm bad at names. I'm just bad at a lot of things, so I'm sorry about that. Faith thing to do in Cali. What's better about being in Cali versus in the burbs of Chicago? Number one, let's get this straight first and foremost. I f***ing hate it here. Chicago suburbs, like, it's not a bad place. Like, it's really not. It's beautiful. It's dope. Like, it'd be so sick if I had, like, hella friends who lived, like, in my neighborhood. Like, if I grew up with a group of friends, I would love it here. But all my friends live an hour away, and there's really nothing to do here. So it sucks. Like, I fucking hate it here. But Faith things to do in Cali, just hang out with people. Like, just the people who are there are so much better than the people who live here. Like, I literally have lived here all my life, and I've over this course of this time, I've only made about 5 or 6 friends that, like, are like-minded like me, who, like, are creative, and they actually, like, have that drive to do things differently. But in LA, everybody's like that. Like, I go to a party and I can talk to every single person there, and they all get what I'm saying. And they, like, we all just, like, support each other, you know? But, like, when I'm here, I feel like everybody just, like, shits on what I do because it's different and because I don't wanna, like, be some fucking NFL football star. Like, I swear, like, every kid at my school thinks that they're gonna be, like, a professional sports fucking player or some shit. I wanna do this. And, like, I'm the only one out here actually chasing their dreams, but for some reason, wow, this is turning dark fast. What? But yeah, but for some reason, people just love to shit on what I do here. And so California is just, it's a different world. It's so much better. And so that's what's better about being in California, is that there's support, that there's people like me, and there's, like, there's a lot less of that type of person that I don't want to be around. So that's pretty much it. If I get kicked out of my home for not going to college, can I live with you? Jacoby, why do you always, like, want to, like, be with me? Like, I feel like you're always asking if you can, like, marry me or be part of the family or move in. Like, I feel like there's something a little deeper going on here that you should probably address with yourself first. No.
Next question.
Jacoby asked, also, can I live with you and can I marry you?
But yeah, Jacoby, if you get kicked out of your house, you can for sure live with me. I don't know where I'm gonna be living, but wherever I am, you can be. And the last question from my favorite person around, Henwell, said, what are Saturdays for? And I'm pretty sure I titled this, like, Q&A box on my story. I'm pretty sure I titled it Q&A for the boys, or questions for the boys. So, Pen, I think we already know what Saturdays are for. But in case you didn't know. Come and fuck my life up, baby, fuck my life up. Come and fuck my life up. Saturdays always are and always will be for the boys. But yeah, I'm gonna try to finish this edit up and go to sleep. Yeah, that's it for this video. If you guys like it, please like. If you guys enjoyed it, please like it. Subscribe down below and share this with your friends. If you guys want to, like, have a little friendship thing, like, you can watch my videos together, you can talk about my videos together, and just, like, you can bond through me, and we can have, like, a little circle. And whatever you want to do, just get this video out there so that all your friends can, like, what the fuck? I don't even know what I'm saying. Whatever, I need to go to sleep. I'm clearly deprived. That's basically it. And as always, sales area. Bye. My head is gonna explode. Oh my god, look at me. This is the face of a man who needs sleep. Fuck. I know you ain't perfect, but basic bitches never